Hey guys, it's the Game Into the Bolt here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today we are back with God of War Ragnarok. So yep, in the previous episode we played as Atreus. I mean, we're still playing as him. And there's this giant thing.
These creatures are fast.
I got that.
There's this giant thing which took away a wolf. And we gotta save the wolf, bro. I don't let the wolf die though. Which reminds me, I can turn into a wolf too. So yeah, we like, we already found out if you guys haven't played God of War, the first one, like 2018. In the end of that, Kratos finds out that Atreus will betray him and join Odin and Kratos dies. And Atreus finds this one as well, so the whole thing is Atreus wants to change his fate because, you know, he doesn't want to do that. And we also want to see Kratos die. So let's proceed with the story and see what happens to him.
If we run into Gryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. And she learned my father would do anything to avert his fate. She...
Can you not show that?
Strange.
I see.
Okay. Oh, this thing. Okay, baby. Calm down, bro. I can turn good too,
okay,
man.
Ready.
What do you think? No, you don't want me back. I'm poisoned, bro. I'm controlling my baby crazy. There you go.
Did a lot of giants live here? Over time?
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick.
Damn, this place is huge as hell. They can't go there. Can't break that as well. Oh.
Gryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Low key.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it.
Hey, wait, before we go down though, like, can I go back? Can't, I thought I could go pick up some stuff. Maybe what if I miss out on something good?
I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
That's it.
Calm break that, will then.
Feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But you can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No.
He is being honest about it.
I actually don't know how to do this part.
Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia.
You know, I hate snakes. Completely hate them. Do you think this is Yon Gander? Like the world surfing? It'd be crazy if, you know, the soul Loki gives
it
to is.
That's
Yon
it?
Gander.
Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know.
It would be crazy though, no? If you know something, it's pretty much my dog hiding his toes and licking it.
They're your responsibility.
Not that.
He's like, using the same paw to scratch his face, and then as soon as it comes down, he licks it. It's kind of funny. Freddy.
I think they're better off with you.
Loki. Are you certain?
Actually, I kind of understand what they say. Atreus. Let's go, finally. Oh, so he gave her the marble stuff?
Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it.
We're going back the same way, no man. This is even big for Tyr, man. What the hell is this?
Enough whining. I won't even remember.
Damn,
the moment.
This is a giant, bro. Tyr is nowhere close to it.
Too long. She's should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain.
Poor wolf man.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. We can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here.
That's right. Look at me.
Is she a giant one? She's not.
And you refuse to be one of them.
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
Just calm down, boy. Should I help you? Run away.
The fuck? Huh? You brought a friend.
Loki!
Loki?
Damn. Holy shit.
Get out of my house!
Back through here. Follow me. This way.
That's right. Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? Huh? You hiding? You stay.
Okay, there you go.
Champion of the Yurt-Nar, here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun.
So I'll go shoot that.
Don't talk about my father. So do you. You'll do well as Odin stays before. Shut up! I'm sure you'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your
okay,
own
father. God, that is for dodging.
Now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here? Hervalusa! No! Get away!
Okay, this is a pretty unique one. Like, you don't have to roll over. Drop down.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe you'll get stunned if I take God of Trance!
Nope, not gonna use this one. That's strictly for Kratos. Holy shit. That's it. The last stretch, bro.
Hervalusa!
Oh. No, no, no. Fast. Oh, let's go.
I
can still see a little purple there.
should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother.
Damn.
Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story!
Damn, that's...
He'll be too busy mourning his father!
Oh shit, even he knows. Bro.
I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
Oof, that's hard, bro.
You sure it's alright to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
Oh.
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire.
Damn.
Speak just the way she always used to.
Yeah, she's not getting bread anymore.
She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. I think I'm being stupid.
I think?
I know.
You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
In the shrine?
Alfe? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels.
Oh, it's empty now, that's sad.
To lose a parent. To lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time. Say goodbye.
Ah, damn. I'm not gonna say goodbye, bro.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've gotta be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written.
I like how my dude sounds, my controller like made a weird sound, like a weird vibration as soon as she had my hand.
I don't
like,
know.
Felt like how Beatrice felt.
Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea.
Gotta see his dad, bro.
I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. The stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't wanna lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
That? Oh no.
Oh bro, I actually came home. Wow.
Figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angravota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into?
What were you thinking?
I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone?
No more than you.
Then why?
Shit.
Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it, but I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Yeah, boy. That's what I'm talking about. Finally, get this chaos in hand. I miss this. Imagine you play after so long and you just can feel the face. This is broken, like. Thank you. Look at the damage that you have done. What the hell is he doing to me as well? Even though they hit me, I don't care. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Shit. You can see it's been long that I played this game. Like, especially a skater. Holy shit! Who the hell are you?
Remember us?
You don't show this in a balcony we met last.
How do you know?
It's corporeal, but different. Hoping our bastard's finally done it.
I don't want to fight!
Holy shit. No, you... Ooh. I need that range.
Your
not yet, I didn't do much damage. Okay, I'm gonna use the axe on him.
Stop! Remember us?
Not sure this is a balcony we met last.
How do you know?
Oh, Cordial, but
yes, the axe is finally done it. Bro, she and her arrows, bro.
Can we beat her?
We have beaten a Valkyrie before. We will again.
Oof. Now I'm gonna use it. She's almost dead, and we're not gonna do this again. Yeah.
What do I do to you?
I mean, she's working alone, so she doesn't have a reason to live. She just has to follow his order or something.
Yeah.
I don't know how to feel about this. Like, I like the old Spartan days, you know? Where I actually could actually. Oh, now there's nothing, no coming back.
We're not the bad guys here!
Every agony, every violation imagined.
No! Oh, sure, turn it off. Trash!
You do not want this! Call your mind! Control it!
Holy shit, we have two boss fights in one video. Ooh, calm down.
She was our friend.
Is she a friend? She didn't treat us as a friend. A few seconds ago.
Atreus.
I think she'd be like, okay, you know what, kind of save me again. Maybe I was wrong and being stupid. What the shit? There's like, huh, easy work.
Maybe. For the moment. You are more used to me.
Then she's gonna join us.
Alive.
You know, when people who say for the moment end up being like proper friends or allies.
Home.
Oh, really?
You will tell the truth when I return. Well, I must set things right.
Your Majesty, a pleasure to see you again.
Ragnarök. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
Odin.
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then.
Where then is Vanaheim again?
One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
Oof. Okay.
If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what?
Okay guys, you know what, I'm going to end the video here. So if you guys, yeah, Spartan Rage. Yeah, I want the Fury, bro. I need to whoop some ass, to be honest. Yeah, so if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like, turn on notifications and subscribe and turn on notifications. And yeah, I forgot to thank you guys because my goal was to reach 200 subscribers by the end of this year. And we reached 223 or 224 by the time. And I really appreciate that. So once again, thank you guys so much. 2024, mad content, mad games coming next year with Dragon Ball Spartan Zero, Suicide Squad, Kill the Justice League, and many more, bro. So it's gonna be a crazy year, and yeah, I can't wait to finish this and the new DLC which has come out. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.